All right, let's take a look at some ammunition storage. What I have here is a Plano field box, and you can store the ammo in the box, in the ammo boxes themselves. So it says right on the outside of the container here that it holds 6 to 8 boxes of ammunition. It's supposed to be, you know, lockable, water resistant. It's got an O-ring seal. A lot similar to a 50 cal ammo box that you might get, you know, military issue style. And what I've done with this guy here is I've filled it up with some double-aught buckshot, so 2 3/4 inch buckshot shells, and I've added an additional layer of protection to it with a Ziploc bag there. So I actually drop the shells in, I stacked them on one side there, and then I filled in the rest of it with the shells on the side there. So what I've got in this little case here is 100 rounds of the 2 3/4 double-aught buck shotgun shells. And if you did it right, you can also simply take this out just like that, and as you can see, the shells stay in the bag kind of nice. And what that means is they can just transition right back into the box, drop them right back in. Once you're done getting maybe just some rounds out, or you can just dig right in there and grab some. This has 100 rounds, but I would guess that I can probably stack maybe another 20 to 30 in there on top, depending on what you want to do. You can also add some desiccant on top there in like a small container, and what that'll do is that'll remove any more moisture that's inside that bag. But you can see this packs in there real nice. The shells stay in there, and then you can just close it up in the case, and it makes a really easy way to carry a good amount of ammo around in a little box there. If you're going to the range, you can just grab your box, take it with you, and you're ready to go. Now here's another one that I have. This is a 50 cal ammo can, or your standard metal military style ammo case. Pretty much you can buy bulk ammunition like this, or sometimes like I did here, this is a Federal. You can see they had this stocked with some boxes of Federal double-aught buckshot, and what I did is I did the same thing with my plastic bags here, and I have stacked them on both sides. And then I have another one here that I'm going to fill up on the end once I fill these up. Now, the really easy way to do this is when you drop your bags in there, is you can literally take your ammo boxes and open them up like that, and then drop them right inside the bag on top. So there's one, and I will drop another one on here. Show you that. And so there is another 50 rounds, and all I do is pull these boxes up nice and slow, and there you go. Ammo's already stacked up. I got another 50 rounds in there sitting on top of the bag. I'm going to go ahead and do that again on the other side. So this makes for a really easy way to transition from your box ammo to a large storage type setup for your ammunition. buying in bulk is usually going to be the cheapest way that you can purchase ammo. And then doing this is going to allow you to contain your ammo and keep it so that it's going to last for you. So as you can see right here, I was able to put in, let me count them here, I got 200 rounds of the double-aught buckshot in your standard ammo can. And I can probably get another probably 25 to maybe a little more than that here on the end on this bag. And then if you want to, you don't have to pack it completely full, like I said, or you can leave a little room to add a little of that moisture absorbing silica desiccant that works real well to remove any of the excess moisture that's inside the bag there. But it makes a real easy way to keep your ammo stored and also grab what you need to grab when you're going to the range doing some shooting, stuff like that.